Can Wilko be beat?
Debatable. It shouldn't be too hard. It never was in the past.
I think I can beat him in a hamburger eating contest. Even if any of us win and he doesn't even show, he's still in first place.
You're asking the wrong question. Is Micro beatable? And the answer is no.
No one can beat Wilko. He's the man.
I think Wilko's success, it's because he cut his head a little bit. Yeah, so he's going a little bit faster now.
What can I do to beat him? I don't think he can. Especially after that time of the jug bomb, I think he's on top of the world right now. He's the guy to beat. When he's pounding out, you just call over the sharks and you just tell them to get him. It's pretty simple.
I know how I could make Wilko lose. If I hide Glenn Hall in my trunk, he might lose.
He's been beaten for 7 years. I don't know what's happened to him. He's on a roll.
I don't know. It's like Julian had him, like, you know, pretty much beaten, and he needed like a huge score, and then he got it. So he's on fire. But someone's just gonna have to put the pressure on him, see how he deals with it.
Can Wilko be beat?
No. I'm gonna grow your hair out, maybe not brush your teeth.
Insufferable. I think it went every event this year. How could someone beat him? Wear those pants with the scrunchie at the end, you know? He wears those. All the Aussies wear those scrunchie pants.
This is our training for the Margaret River Drug Aware Pro to beat Matt Wilkinson.
Cut his leash off and take his fins off too, you know, something like that.
He's changed a few things in his life, and he was never far from doing well, and he's just kind of got some confidence, and he's surfing really well, and you know, he's got a huge lead, so hopefully he can kind of keep it going, and I'd love to kind of get right up his backside and give him a run for his money.